Hello, we're the Drain Unblockers. This video is brought to you in partnership with Milwaukee Tools UK. Please check out their full range of products by clicking the link in the description below. Thank you very much. Okay, if you click the like and subscribe button, please, and don't forget the notification button too. So we're currently in a place called Skelmersdale, and we have a lovely blocked manhole. So what's been happening is customers downstairs, Lou, has been backing up and then vacuuming away as she's flushing it. The upstairs Lou's fine, bizarrely, and the manhole's nice and rammed up here to the top. Now let's play a little game. Which direction do you think it's going to flow? Got a gully in there coming into here, possibly. Could possibly come along the run there. Toilet is boxed in, just behind there. You can see the sort of stack just above the garage, boxing in. So I'll give you a few seconds to decide which way you think it's coming. Tick tock, tick tock. Alright, well, I reckon I'm going to say it's running right across that way.
Beautiful.
Lovely job, Lee. Right, the tow base all over the yard here. So it's going to need a good clean. First, I'll just do in the manhole in a sec. Just give it here a quick blast up.
End of me water.
Turn that off. Okay. Right. Let's go and get a flush test.
You all right, love? Will you flush your toilets for me, please? Do the upstairs one. Sorry, we do the flush the upstairs toilet and then do the downstairs, please.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get these flushed out. Let's see. So yeah, I was wrong thinking that way. So let's see how many of you's got it right and forth that way. I'm guessing I'll load your floor straight out this way as well. There we go. Alright. All the bits up there still coming out. That's fine. And the downstairs loop should be that one. Okay, perfect. Right, and one more time on your upstairs one, please, love. Did the bottom one's fine, yeah, it's come through nice and clean, that one. Just get another quick flush on the upstairs one. So that's carried quite a bit of waste on that one, just want to make sure it's not sitting on the rest bench before I pack up and go. I need to fill the system up first, let's just see. Yeah, that's fine. A little bit of dirt still, but that's okay. It's gushing through perfect. Okie dokie, that's all fine. Let's pick one. Yeah, that's fine, love. I'll put all this away and I'll come and give you the shout. Alright, it's all, love. Okie dokie, that's all done there now. Perfectly done. Nice and quick. Nice and clean.